Hi, I'm Jenna.
I'm Sophia.
I'm Omar.
I'm Nick.
I'm Faith.
I'm Omar.
Hi, I'm Grace.
And we are.
And we are.
And we are.
And we be.
We are the Kindness Ambassadors.
On March 14th, instead of walking out, we're going to be walking up. Walk up to honor the 17 kids that lost their lives in Parkland, Florida.
Walk up to the kid at lunch who sits alone. Ask him to sit with you. You and your friends might not really want him to sit with you, but he might really need you.
Walk up to the person who sits at the corner of the classroom. Smile and say hi. They need you.
Walk up to the kid who causes disturbances in class. Ask how he is doing. He could be hurting. He needs you.
Walk up to someone who you know has different views than you. Get to know them. You might be surprised how much you have in common with them. They need you.
Instead of focusing on the negative, start building your foundation of kindness. We challenge you to throw kindness around like confetti, like us Wildcats.
Will you be kind to yourself by trying your best?
Will you sit with people who look like they need a friend?
Will you be quick to judge, or will you try to step in the other person's shoes?
Will you open your heart to people that are hurting?
Will you appreciate the people that you like and love?
Will you throw kindness around like confetti?
Sixth and seventh graders, we need you guys to throw kindness around like confetti. If any of you guys are interested in being a kindness ambassador, talk to any one of us and we can get you the job.
OJ Dillon and Amber,
we challenge you to show us what's your 17.
What's your 17?
Gotcha!